other.
Hello, what's your name?
Oh, my name is Mr. Fender.
Okay, sit down, please.
Okay, thank you.
You say your name is
Jacob. Yeah, Jacob.
Okay, and what's your problem? I'm
feeling really good lately.
Yeah, I think it's not a problem. Why are you here?
I mean, I feel sad. I've never felt before, like, the colors, they're just, like, so beautiful, and music. I'm really living in music, you know? I know, I'm almost 80, I should be, like, playing bingo with my other friends, but when I see you, girl walking outside with a nice shorts. Damn, I have to turn around.
Oh yeah, I was curious, you are 18 years old.
Yeah, it all started like a month ago. With my friends, we ran in a movie, and there was this really, really pretty actress. And from that on, I can't stop thinking about her. Like, I mean,
and you know why? I'm so stressed, and I need your results, and wait here for me, for 5-10 minutes, maybe.
Okay.
3 hours later.
Hello, Chico.
Hi.
I have results for you.
Okay.
And I have one question. And have you been sexually activated in the last 1 year?
Unfortunately, I haven't been. But as long as penance doesn't count.
I asked you because my results say you have syphilis.
Oh, can you do something about it?
We give you some pills and medicaments, and you stay in hospital for 14 days maybe, and you will be. It will be happy.
Oh, okay. That sounds good. Thank you so much.
No. Stay here in hospital and maybe before 40 days I give you my hands.
Okay.